Dr. Devanagi from Partha Dental II. I'm a prosthodontist myself. So today the topic I'll be talking about is the need for replacement of a missing tooth. So every day we see patients coming to our clinic with a missing single tooth or many missing teeth, right? So the cause could be any. It could be a trauma, or could be decay, or gum diseases. So the missing teeth should be replaced immediately, because once if the teeth are not replaced, after initial side effects are there definitely, but the long-term side effects are more dangerous. So the first one being your eating is compromised, your speech is compromised, your aesthetic and the looks are compromised. Those are the initial problems you have. But in the long run, what happens is that when a gap is formed in a missing tooth, what happens is that the tooth which is front and back of the missing area will move right and left and try to fill the missing space. So when this happens, the eating again is completely traumatized. Now I'm going to show you a video which will tell you why a replacement of a missing tooth is important. Now here, this is missing tooth which will lead to a gum recession and the opposing tooth will extrude. This will cause a problem in biting. That's number one. Eventually, tooth is lost. Secondly, see, a missing area, the teeth which are front and back of the missing area will try to close the space. And then again, the gap is becoming smaller and again the teeth are not in proper occlusion. That is the second part. And finally, there will be a lot of movement of the front, back and the opposing tooth. So overall, as you can see, a missing tooth should be replaced immediately because the complete normal biting of the patient is changed. So eventually tooth becomes loose, the gums are compromised, the eating is not proper. So in the end, the overall health of a patient is not in function. So basically, the next video I will be telling you what are the ways in which you could replace a missing tooth or many missing teeth. So for the time being, if at all any patient is there with a problem of a missing tooth, you can come down to Partha Dental and then we can take care of the problem that you have. Thank you.